I'm waiting, Cloud. I'm here on the Midgar Expressway. The scene is indescribable. Countless buildings have been leveled, and part of the road has collapsed. The smoke rising from the rubble is reminiscent of a funeral pyre. Of course, this is only the most recent in a series of crises. Multiple reactor bombings, followed by the fall of the fall of the Sector 7 plate, culminating in this unprecedented destruction, caused by a massive tornado which swept through Sectors 0, 1, and 2. After a briefing with Shinra investigators, Mayor Domino released a statement declaring the tornado to be, quote, weather warfare, perpetrated by the infamous insurgent group known as Avalanche. The administration also suspects the involvement of Wutai, and has begun investigations into the matter.
This is only the most recent in a series of crises. Multiple reactor bombings, followed by the fall of the fall of the Sector 7 plate.
Boy, that tornado really did a number on the city.
Destruction. I thought another reactor blew up.
Which must have been caused by the tornado.
Man, when it rains, it pours.
As you can see. Over there!
Amidst the wreckage of the expressway, search and rescue operations are already in progress.
We still have one suspect.
Oh, you're right.
Ex-soldier, armed with a buster suit. Highly dangerous.
I repeat, the fugitive is an ex-soldier, armed with a buster sword.
Back over here!
Get him on board! Prep for takeoff!
The rescue team has pulled people from the rubble.
Quick, get the camera off him!
Contact the SAR team. Targets have been secured. We are exfilling via helo now.
Move it. We're taking off.
What?
Hey, turn that off. The survivors are being taken away. I can't hear them all the way.
You know when that might kill you.
Excuse me. Could you look after my friend? Just for a bit. Too much Mako. But he'll be fine.
Hey!
Aerith!
Thank you. Search!
This is so messed up. All of it. But I'm back now, Aerith. I'm back.
Seeing as we've got the time, want to tell the rest of us about you and your buddy Sephiroth?
Sure. If Tifa doesn't mind.
Me? Yeah, no problem. It's cool.
It all started 5 years ago. I was 16 at the time. There was hardly any work for soldiers back then, and the little there was boring as hell. My heart wasn't in it. Then, out of nowhere, the job of a lifetime came. A mission with Sephiroth. I couldn't believe my luck. It's really coming down, huh? Hey, man. Feeling any better?
I'm good.
Sure don't look it. I wish I could help, but never been motion sick. Sorry, man. Ready to do this?
Yeah, you bet.
Sorry. No can do.
Kids.
Say, I'd like to be briefed on the mission at some point. Because if it's another one of those Turks gigs, you can let me off right here.
Really?
Finally make first, and what do they do? Call a ceasefire with Wutai, stealing my shot at glory. I didn't join Soldier to be an errand boy. I joined up so I could be a hero, like you.
Well, our mission is to survey a rundown reactor. Another one of those Turks gigs.
Fine. Job's a job, I guess. Where is it?
Nibelheim.
Nibelheim? That's where I grew up.
Got some fiends at R12!
Let's go.
Got this! He was in a different league from the rest of us.